Well, check out this Chinese choir that has picked up millions of new fans online with their latest song. Take a listen. What a pleasant way to tell your boss not to bug you with the Mid-Autumn Festival and National Day holiday coming up. People are going online to tell their bosses, if you try to reach me, you're not going to find me anywhere near the office. Now, this was done by the travel agency Meituan. Many Weibo users say they don't have the guts to share it directly with their bosses, but they're putting it on their profiles instead, so they get the point. And on to our next trending topic, a business in China that's raising eyebrows online. Now, these two sisters from Xining started an online business selling fresh air from the Tibetan plateau. They even let customers choose the source, mountains, valleys, you name it. Here they are collecting the air in a city park. Each bag is cheap, like 15 yuan a pop. They say they've already sold 100 bags. But they aren't doing this for the money. They want to draw attention to the need for better environmental protection. Many Weibo users say that they're not buying it, the product, or their story. And finally, our last trending topic, viral videos involving cars that made people laugh. Now look at this case of extreme road rage. An angry passenger actually tried hitting the driver of another car by leaning out of his window. When that didn't work, he opened the door and tried again. That didn't work out too well. He fell onto the road and he's fine. He managed to hop back into the car before anyone could hit him. And here's another video. This guy was clearly determined to drive around in his convertible sports car, even though it was pouring rain. With no top, he had to improvise with an umbrella. And that's a quick look at trending topics in China. The Digital Hub will be back next week with more topics trending online. Don't forget to follow us online on Facebook, Twitter, and Weibo for the latest updates.